stomach needs to. My stomach needs to run.
Probably like 3:30. I get out of school. No. I think I'm deprived.
Probably.
I think so.
She doesn't even have a pouch. Just a black hole for her stomach and no pouch. She ate the whole menu.
I did.
She's like, I did.
Fun days, fun days. And now we're off to the beach.
And whether I'm gonna wear my hobbit looking shoes.
Which bag should I do? Should I do net or should I do? I have to wash this, I know.
The net's cuter.
I was gonna say the one you have to wash.
Oh yeah, yeah, you're right, you're right, you're right.
So the beach is a no-go, it's raining, it's like sad outside. But we are about to write some cards and watch some K-drama in the meantime. Because the beach, it's super cloudy day. Everyone went out to go to thrift shop, but I have wedding stuff to get done. So soon I'll be able to participate in all of these festivities, activities, but not right now. So we're gonna write some cards. We're gonna edit some more vlogs so that my wedding week before and after are chill. Because our boxes are growing, people. Look at that over there. Those are some glow sticks that I got. Yeah, so like that whole corner, it's like my dream corner because all of them are all of the little details that I have meticulously planned. And I haven't forgotten. We're actually, my dad's on his way because we're gonna go pick out his suits and my brother's suits. So this actually is kind of exciting. And then we're gonna practice our dance because we need to practice, 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 so that it doesn't look so rehearsed. Here we go to buy the suits. My little ring boys. You guys are gonna help Dean bring in the rings. So like when you guys walk in, Dean's gonna be walking like one, I think one of you has to go in front of Dean and the other one behind Dean. Cause Dean's gonna have his little suit on to go give the rings over. Fine, then you, Dean goes before and you guys go, So, who understands the fact that you have to make an appointment at Men's Warehouse? I didn't know that. But here we are, going to eat while we wait. Miguel quiere black, and I'm like, para él. Take two. Okay. Black.
Any color you'd like?
Like most things, everything has been very last minute. Ooh, what about a beige? What is it?
What does he get? Something like navy blue.
Like, I like this color on Pa. El suit que tú tenías, papi, in this color was so nice. I was like, wow, you look really nice. But I know you already have one.
Can I start measuring?
Yeah, let them measure you, please. Take off your jacket.
This boy's tiny.
Look at him. I'm gonna cry. Although, is this how it's supposed to fit?
Oh,
Do your top bouncers. Button, like button it up.
What are the people who guard the?
You don't have a charge.
Present. Go around and come in and present yourself to me. Work it, 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 work it. This is how you guys didn't pick up your phones when I needed you. Waiting, waiting. What time is it? It's 4 p.m. What are you guys doing?
Miguel doesn't like chocolate.
Yeah, he does. What, but not like to eat ice cream.
What does... Is Miguel working now?
Mm-mm. So, we didn't get the suits, but we got some progress. And I got peace of mind. Even if something needs to be altered, it's only going to take 3 or 4 days. My wedding is in 2 weeks, people. 2 weeks. For some things, this is the perfect time. For other things, I'm kind of freaking out. But we actually are good. I just need a good night's sleep. But we're good. We're good.
Talking to
you. He's like, me, I'm talking to everybody that watches me. All 50 people on the internet. Bless you. Anyway, now we have to practice our dance because I'm slightly worried. And even if I'm sleep deprived, every day this week, we are practicing our dance. Because we are cramming this in like a last minute test that we have to get an A+ on. We're writing this paper, we're cramming this test, and we're doing it.
I didn't know we were high schoolers.
It is a figure of speech.
So now we're practicing our dance. I am putting on my wedding shoes because we need to see how this is gonna go.
I always wanted a shoe that I could like rewear that wasn't just something for the wedding. And white gets dirty so much and so fast. So I was like, I don't want to do a white shoe and I want something comfortable. And I kid you not, Aqua Sutra, I was standing, I didn't record a lot of it, like I realized that I didn't, in my wedding fitting, like the bridal fitting for the wedding dress, I was standing for like 40 minutes. Literally, I lost the blood in all of my head. Babe, I'm kind of worried.
Rock your body, yeah. Rock your body, yeah. Rock your body, yeah.
I've seen the sunset in the western sky. Ain't nothing like the brightness of
yeah.
The dance from the moon.
So before my battery dies, my wedding dances are all done. We have the choreography down. Did someone say who cares?
Look at these pants.
I care.
Aren't they so cute?
Yeah, they're actually really cute.
They're low rise and they fit me like a glove. They're so fire.
So now I'm gonna unpack all of this grocery, meal prep for tomorrow. I wish I could record all of it, but literally my battery is dying. And just exist, you know, and enjoy the time off. Actually, I'm lying. I need to finish writing my letters. And I need to finish... There's something else I needed to finish. Editing. My next vlog. I'm actually really excited because my vlogs have been picking up. I am so grateful. I want to cry.